Hello and welcome back to Terra Invicta. In the last episode, we tried to track down the enemies or other factions' points. We hope that servants will do something. We moved the air fleet to Mars in order to think that maybe aliens will send the invasion fleet. Sadly, didn't happen. They sent two massive fleets on Tiangong orbit, and that's it. So, in a matter of desperation, I've changed ownership of America, Argentina, some of the parts of South America, Indonesia, to the servants. So they now artificially hold more territories than previous safe. Hopefully that may trigger that they start doing something, maybe. I don't know. But considering they have America, they might. Since they have the executive now, let's hope they do something. At this point, I'm at a loss. Because what they are doing is just appalling. And remember, we're playing on Brutal. I could straight up just go and finish the game, but I want that achievement done and be done with it. Next time, if they don't do something, maybe I'll just. Yeah, probably create an army of aliens on Earth and let them do the work. Anyway, let's continue with, you know, doing the same things. Maybe with more land.
Applying pressure on their people.
Ready for my mission.
The AI will still do something.
Restoring order.
What's the op?
Because it's becoming silly. They're just wasting my time.
Cracking down. We are taking power.
Offline, I updated another batch of stations on Mercury.
Things are cooling off. We're winning their hearts and minds.
Public opinion is moving in our direction. Crackdown complete. Prepping for next mission.
Our associates are now in charge.
Hmm. ships were waiting. That's everything, okay? Still not created anything. Maybe I have two big armies or what? I don't know.
Targeting their center of power.
Reporting in.
Your orders? Cracking down.
Ready to go.
Are there any orcs with crackdowns?
We'll restore peace to this nation.
At your service. Applying pressure on their people.
Strange. They're just assigning those, don't directly calculate the cities they use. Doesn't matter.
Targeting the opposition.
Order is returning.
Crackdown complete.
Public opinion is moving in our direction.
We've moved the needle. We've neutralized their key people.
And you are that. Arrives next week. So let me do the thing and go to series.
We are in control here.
Finally, yeah, that's the fleet. That was waiting. Now They have army. So yeah. Good. Now they can land and then they can do whatever.
What's the op? Turning up the heat.
Standing by. Tapping their knowledge.
Ready. Targeting their center of power. Removing our enemies.
Let's just hope they don't want to land on my territory. I prefer to give it my territory on my terms. No more metal. So sure.
Mission cancelled.
We've neutralized their key people.
We've moved the needle.
Public sentiment is increasingly with us. Hit them where it hurts. Our people have taken control. We'll be ready for new orders soon. Terminating the opposition.
Acknowledged.
Going after their people.
What's the op? We'll turn down the heat.
Your orders? Turning up the heat.
Violence is abating.
We've hit them where it hurts. Crackdown complete.
Public sentiment is increasingly with us.
The people will come to our side.
Is that station? So I need to wait. It is protected. Three more sites.
We are in control now.
Yeah, with that, when the cuts at home. Then he's looking cubs. Crackdown. You have. working for some non-government, that's not costing a lot.
Targeting their key people.
Acknowledged. I will tell our story.
Ready for orders. Targeting their key people. We are taking power.
Getting to zero positives on water, so hopefully getting that series will help. Territory of Mars is ours.
Public opinion is moving in our direction.
Their control is vulnerable now.
We've neutralized their key people.
The people will come to our side.
We're winning their hearts and minds.
Up, and once Mars is secure, what station are attacking? Probably the station that's not fully upgraded? Yeah. alien fleet. I need to clear Mars and return home. That was the exotics wasted on. We'll not be destroying stations. I just want to remove your ships. So you don't bombard me. That's definitely going to just get destroyed. That's the other one, not protected.
We've removed some threats.
Two. Cracking down.
Where to? We'll make things safe.
I'm here. Going after their people.
Servants or something.
Removing our enemies.
Things are stabilizing.
Crackdown complete.
Public sentiment is increasingly with us.
We've moved the needle. Crackdown complete. We are in control now. Targeting the opposition.
At your service. Turning up the heat.
Ready. We must persuade the people.
Where to? Targeting their key people.
Thank you. winning their hearts and minds.
We've hit them where it hurts.
We've hit them where it hurts.
Public opinion is moving in our direction.
Public sentiment is increasingly with us.
Oh, Mercury is saying. Question is, are my forces strong enough as they have little ships? I'm winning. The question is, do I lose something? Chase them, those ships don't have a great turning. Oh, this thing got another 50 exotics.
Our people have taken control.
Huh. I ran out of money. That possible. I lost all the fizzles. That's not great. If shutting down those do anything.
Ready to go. Applying pressure on their people.
Ready to go. We are taking power.
Where do you need me? Removing our enemies.
Your orders? Making our case.
Acknowledged. Targeting their center of power.
Ready for orders. I will try to sway the public.
people. I think I have too many ships. I did not anticipate losing all that reserves. What to do now? So I'm losing money. That's my issues that I'm still constructing stuff.
Public sentiment is increasingly with us.
We've moved the needle.
We've neutralized their key people.
Targets got away.
Okay, what science has the highest water? Facing you. At worst, we'll have to use some spoils.
We've removed some threats. We are in control here.
That money issue, and the next forgot to check our fizzles. Oh well, shit happened. So yeah, thank you for watching, and see you in the next one.